is how you perform inside the red zone, and we're getting an early taste of that.
No doubt about it, Jim. You got to be creative when you get in the red zone. We'll see what the offense calls.
This play set up by the long gainer.
And the give to Reggie Bush. And Gaines, maybe four.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
Offense lines up here. Second down and six.
Another carry here. And the hit by Pierre Paul. The defense stands up early and stops the run cold.
Good job that time. You said it, Jim, by the defense. They attacked the offensive line, and there was nowhere for the running back to run the football.
Third down, following the run. In the two hands.
He'll pick up seven this time.
Nice throw that time by the quarterback in the red zone. Gets the completion. And there's some tight spots. Not a lot of room, so you got to really drive the football in there.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Bush looking for some daylight up the middle. Picks up about two.
The Giants defense, they got back up in their own red zone, but you know what? They came through that time. There's a run play. They were waiting for it, and they stopped the offense for a very short gain.
This will be the eighth play of this drive.
Second and goal from the four. Bell's going to secure the handoff. That's good for only a yard or two.
They keep fighting for every inch, every yard, as they move closer and closer to the end zone.
Now this offense, they fit perfectly with the head coach. He's a tough guy. He's a grinder. And this offense, what a job here right now. They are grinding this football, like you said, right down the field.
Third and goal to go from the two. And this pass goes incomplete as he was looking short that time.
Third and goal. You don't get it in the end zone. What do you do now? I think you go for it. You call the right play. Give your team a chance to put a touchdown on the board.
It converts on the three.
There's nothing like being ahead in a football game, no matter how many points it is, because now you can manage it in a different way, even though it's early in this game, and you make the other team come after you.
The 20 and tackled at the 21.
First down, offense readying for the snap. Full house formation.
Here's the handoff out of the strong eye. And Jennings is brought down.
Jennings is going to be tired after this run. That is a good long run. The offensive line was terrific, and he does a good job finding a hole and picking up those yards.
First down here after the run.
Jennings taking the handoff, and is barely there to meet him. One big playmaker for the Giants is Victor Cruz.
Victor Cruz is a dangerous player when he plays the slot, Jim. When he's inside, if you're on the defense, you better double-team him.
And And it's now second down and five after running it on first down. From the gun. Trying to work that left side. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself three more opportunities.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
Ryan Nassib will take it right from the center.
Play fake. Has it right on the sideline, inbounds.
A lot of teams will play this 3D defense, cover three, because they want to make the quarterback throw the football towards the sidelines and down the field to get those completions. Good job by the QB that time.
First down here after the completion. That long gain sets them up here on this play.
And Jennings handed the football. Jason McCourty has the tackle.
Second down now. The defense comes out of the nickel.
Handoff made. Johnson is brought down, but not until he gives his team a new set of downs.
Jim, the defense gives up the first down that time inside the red zone, but there's only so many things the offense can do. Let's see if they can hold him.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
It into his body. Beckham's tackled down after a gain of 10. Nothing too exciting here, just plowing ahead, getting closer to that goal line.
Well, they're trying to find out if this defense has the courage and toughness to stand up to them. So far they haven't. This defense, they better pick it up if they think they're going to stop this offense.
Nickel formation here for the defense. Giants, touchdown.
Good job that time by the offense, scoring that touchdown and putting them ahead. And when you get ahead in a football game, the National Football League, it makes you relax and you play better.
Giants ready to kick it away. That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. First down here.
Bush has got it on the handle.
He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Second down coming up. Play action, Stafford throws the pass. It's intercepted! Touchdown!
You gotta love that from your defense. They take a chance, they get the interception. Not only do they do that, they return it a long way for the touchdown.
The Giants lined up now for the point after. Makes the PAT. Ford Field is the site of today's game. Jim Nance, Phil Sims, here with the call as we get set for the start of the second quarter. Ross is going to test the coverage this time. And it's the same as a touchback as he's tackled right at the 20. They come to the line and it's first down. The second quarter is underway with this snap. Picks up about five. That'll be second and four after the running play. Reggie Bush is in the backfield.
Ebron's shifted out wide to the left as a receiver. Stafford from the gun gets it out for the completion. Brown's the one who brings him to the ground. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Here's the first snap after the big play. And the give to Reggie Bush. Pierre Paul's there that time for the tackle.
Hey, this defense, they are tough. When you run that football, they got some men up front. And that time, they stopped that run just for a short gain.
That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and nine. The Giants sat at the line, dime package. Matthew Stafford from the shotgun. Catch made. That's a gain of seven.
The Lions understand, just get whatever yards you can every time you run a play. That's what they do that time. It's a short completion, but look what position it puts them here in on third down. This is something they can handle.
Let's see what they do on this third down situation.
Offense lines up here. Toss play here to Bush. That's a gain of eight.
Third short. I don't know what you do anymore. I've given up. Do you throw it? Do you run it? Do you have that kind of faith in your offensive line? Well, the offense does. They run the football. Great job by the offensive lineman, giving that running back a chance to get that first down.
The Lions will take the snap from the 35. Over to Ebron. Flag is out. The tackle was made. That's a face mask call. And, of course, for now on, it's 15 yards no matter how you slice it. They don't even have to interpret it anymore. The severity of it, it's a big penalty.
Yeah, it is a big penalty. You know, one thing, you know why we see a lot of face mask penalties in the NFL now? It's because players tackle too high. Get your arms around the waist. Go down low to make those tackles, and you wouldn't get those face mask penalties. Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
That's second down coming up.
Sticks to his hands. That picks up seven. They're just grinding away down here, inching closer to the end zone.
Well, that's what you got to do sometimes. It's hard always to think that you're going to come out and just make big plays. You got to do the dirty work, and this offense is doing it right now.
Offense lines up here. Third and goal from the one. Out of the eye, it's Bell.
You need a lot of variety when you get down here in the game. You're losing. You're close to the goal line. You've got to catch the defense by surprise. Can't wait to see this play call.
Fourth down. Got to get it into the end zone. Defense ready in the goal line formation on this one. Cuts down and drawing close.
Nice job up front by the offensive line. They get a good push. Easy for the quarterback to run the sneak and get the touchdown score.
Add the extra point. The kick is good. The Giants prepared to return the kickoff. Made right around the 25-yard line.
Oh, yeah, I forgot the video going on, man. You're going to hear everything in the background, man. Don't worry about it, man. I'm just concentrating.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. And Jennings going to secure the handoff. Stephen Tullett in on the play.
When you have a defense that's not playing good techniques, they're selling out, overplaying plays. Well, you run the counter runs to counteract what they're doing on the defensive side.
Second down following the run. The Giants come to the line of scrimmage and show a full house. And Cruz has got it on a pass, had some heat on it. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel.
Running room, and they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
Jennings, a running back, after he makes a big run like this, he gets excited. He is just looking for his next carry.
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
Let's go.
Gets the handle here. And it's Tulloch in on the tackle. This one behind the line of scrimmage.
That leads us to second down.
They go screen with Jennings.
Manage the football game. That's what you have to do as a quarterback. You're winning a close game and it's third long. Well, manage it. Know what to do. Don't force the play here. If it's not there, throw it away and just punt the football.
Failing to connect there. Third down. Nickel formation for the defense here.
Get ready.
Takes it from the gun. And he's intercepted.
Pay money for y'all. I pay money, baby.
In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
First down coming up. The Giants defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. The give, middle. Ogletree with a stop on that play. We've hit the two-minute warning here in the first half. And here we have second down. Matthew Stafford backed off the line, shotgun formation. They'll hike it to him out of the shotgun. He's got the catch. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. They're in the hurry-up mode. First down and 10. The defense gets the sack.
Quarterback's got to know when it's inside of 2 minutes and that clock is moving, you want to get the football down the field and out of bounds. Holds on to the football too long. Gets the sack, and that just kills the time management.
Second down coming up.
Hey. Ebron's the receiver, sent out wide to the left. Stafford's got it in the gun. Johnson with some nice hands and brings in the bullet pass.
Well, you get a couple first downs, it just gives you such great confidence. It makes everybody relax. And I always say this, when you're a relaxed athlete, that's when you play your best.
Now the offense in the hurry up. Looks to his left. The Lions now move the chains. Touchdown!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
To the defense. They got to get excited and go out there and hold that lead.
It's good.
Lions set to kick it.
And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21.
Ryan Nassib heads back onto the field for his next possession. First down at the 21. Set up screen. Brings it in. He's brought down at the 25-yard line. The Giants signal for the timeout. And that's the first one they've used. That pass play picked up only 4. Second down and 6 coming up. And Cruz is going to get set in the slot for this snap. Throw to the left. The Giants get a first down.
You can do all you want on the defensive side. You can give a lot of looks, but it's just too easy for the quarterbacks and receivers to throw a catch.
Get ready.
The Giants snap it at the 36. And Jennings taking the handoff. And there's a timeout, so we'll take one with them. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. After running it, it's second down. Beckham's in the slot from the gun.
I pay money for y'all. I pay money.
Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
First down here. Stafford has everybody split out wide for this snap. Long ball to Calvin Johnson, but it's incomplete.
Just not a good decision by the quarterback. I mean, maybe on the sidelines they keep calling the wrong plays, but he's attacking the strength of this cover two defense. Don't do that. Throw where they're not. That's deep down the middle.
Failing to complete that one. So second down here. It's a dime look for the defense on this play.
Easy.
They're setting up screen. And that's Beeson shutting this play down for a loss. That's the end of the first half. And we'll be back in a moment with the first half analysis. Ford Field is the site of today's game. Jim Nance once again sitting side by side with Phil Sims for the call as we get set for the third quarter. And the tackle's made right around the 26-yard line. The Giants are set now for their next possession. Ryan Nassib will take it right from the center. Second half gets rolling now as he takes the snap. He's taken down at the 35.
Number 23 on the carry. 9-yard gain on the play.
Second and short following the run. Here's the handoff. Tackle's made, and that'll move the chains.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game, and you get that first down. It just gives you confidence. It opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
First down here after the run.
Get ready.
Keeps it here. And there's Cruz.
There's nothing like a play-action pass. When the offensive linemen make it look like it's a run, the linebackers are all near the line of scrimmage and easy to throw it down the field for that completion.
First down here after the completion. Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Johnson's tackled down at the 32.
Got to give a lot of credit to the defense. They were all over the run that time, and they only give up a short gain.
Tua come in the game when he need to come in the game. I got this nigga. He running out time.
It's now second down and seven after the 3 yard rush. Out of the gun. Good coverage by Samuel that time as the pass goes incomplete.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit there, don't you, Jim? They are all over the receivers, all over the field, nowhere to throw it, and it just results in an incompletion.
The pass play fails to work, and now it's third down. The Giants will use a timeout here early in the second half. Third and seven following the incompletion. Dropping back now into the shotgun. He'll throw it over the middle. With two hands, he has it. They bring him to the turf.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing. But you pick up a first down. Oh, my gosh. That opens up many more possibilities, what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. After the long gain, let's see what they do here. First down following the long play.
Get ready. First to the end.
Takes it on the counter off the left side. In the end, it picks up only a yard.
Anytime your team is down, you're inside the other team's red zone, you look for one of your star players, your quarterback, wide receiver, or running back. They need to make a big play here.
Second down. Offense lines up here. And he's thrown to the ground.
You got to be quick and decisive when you're down near the goal line and you throw the pass as a quarterback. That time it was not, and he takes a huge sack.
Can they overcome the sack? Third down on the way. The Lions come out in the nickel. Out of the shotgun. Looking across the middle, and it's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stop the offense that time.
And the kick is good for three.
Well, this guy's a machine. Every time he gets a chance to go out there and kick a field goal, it is right down the middle. Good job by the offense. Good job by the kicker.
And he's going to be taken down well short of the 20. Let's mark him at the 15. First down on the way. Play fake. Matthew Stafford looking long, but it's incomplete.
I think the coach has got to call more of these plays. That's a good job of at least trying to get the big play, but they cannot get the completion on that long throw.
Second down here. Halfway through the third quarter.
I got him on that one. I got him on that.
Time of possession can be an overrated stat in games many times. But one thing you want to do, throw and catch it just like this to pick up those first downs and keep it going.
Now first and 10. Bush. Wide to the left. They'll mark him at the 34.
If you want to run the football with success, you're going to have plays like this where they pick up very little yardage. Don't listen to the fans. Keep running it, and it'll work.
And now they'll try over again on second down. That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
Well, you got to have a little courage to play this position now. You're going to take some hits. We got some good defensive linemen rushing the quarterback, but he stands in there, makes the throw down the field while taking the hit.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. They'll go ground. Good piece of tackling.
Good job by the offense getting another first down. You can tell by looking down on the field, the defense, hands on their knees. They are getting tired.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Collins is handed the football. And he's brought to the ground.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
And it's now second down and five after running it on first down. Offense lines up here.
Still got it after the play action. Gets it out for the completion. And at the 25, he'll be brought down.
Well, on second down that time, nice decision by the quarterback. Now they got it to third and short. The defense, it all goes against them, of course. Now they don't know whether it's going to be a run or a pass.
Third and one.
Collins is going to take the handoff now.
This offense can't be stopped on third down, no matter the distance.
Always important to know where you are in the football field. That time, a good job by the ball carrier. Just ekes out a first down. Nice job.
They're able to move.
He ain't touching the ball to fourth quarter, man. He ain't touching the ball to fourth quarter.
Direction.
The defense did everything right in that situation. They were in the right spot. They were smart. They read the quarterback's eyes, but they dropped the pass.
This will be second down. Reaches out and snatches it.
When we were in practice on Friday, Jim, this team was working on red zone offense all the time. Well, here they are. It's a tie game. We'll see if all that practice pays off.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. This long drive continues.
Bush has got on the handle, and Bush is stopped there.
Sometimes you run a play that the defense is ready for it, and that's the situation right here. In the red zone, the offense decides to run it, the defense is ready for it, and they stop it for a short gain.
The Lions will come to the line, trying to put together a scoring drive here in the fourth. This will be the 11th play of the drive.
Right.
The long drive continues.
Takes it out of the eye.
The offense is so close right here. They just need to show a little power and punch this in the end zone and get that touchdown.
The football sits at the three.
Play after play after play here on this drive.
Third and goal from the three. The catch is made, and there's only 2 yards to be found right there.
Well, defense is loving when they get you inside the five-yard line because it's hard to deceive them, so they can just go after the offense and be aggressive.
Should be what we call a gimme.
The kick is good.
Yeah, that was a good job that time by the defense. They were bending, they did not break, and all they did was give up a field goal.
He's in the clear. He's at the 50,
the 40.
Taking off, the 20, the 10.
That's why you see teams look all over the place and draft guys just to return the football, because you get plays just like that, breaking tackles, making people miss. What a return. Gets tackled from behind just before he gets in the end zone, but great field position for the offense.
The defense loading up on the line, getting set for this snap. Dan picks up about three.
It's getting harder and harder in the NFL to score when you're this close to the goal line. So what will the offense do? They better be creative. That's all I know.
Coming up, second down.
Let's go.
Over the line. Touchdown.
That was a nice job by the quarterback. He read the defense. He realized there was a little weakness in one spot. He goes there and gets the touchdown on the quarterback sneak.
Rob Baronis lining up for the kickoff.
Ross has got a chance to return this one. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line.
It's first down as they head to the line.
It's Bush in the backfield. Stafford's back in shotgun formation. Over to Ebron. Beeson's in on the tackle.
When you can't hit the quarterback or put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done then. That time, quarterback had time and throws it down the field for another completion.
It's now second down.
32.
Set up screen to Bush. Ball comes out.
Oh, fuck! Why did I do that?
Sims is there to make the tackle. Great job by the defense, forcing and recovering the fumble.
You said the appropriate word there, forcing. The hit was so solid and so good, the offensive player had no choice. He had to give up the football.
The Giants have it at the 24. Levy's the one who made the big stop.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
They've come out in the dime package. The Giants will take the snap from the 25. That's a gain of 10.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Third down. Offense lines up here. To the left.
Complete to Allen. That's a touchdown.
That was a nice job that time by the offense, driving down for the touchdown to increase their lead. that really takes a lot of pressure off their defense.
Extra point was good.
The Lions are ready to receive the kick. He thinks twice about returning this one and signals fair catch. The Lions come onto the field for their next series. Split backfield here. First down at the 20. Oh, and almost picked off that time.
Well, the defense has to be depressed after that play, because when you get a chance to get off the field, get a turnover, and get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Stafford's going to take it from the gun. Beeson's able to swat the pass away.
Hard to throw over some of these linebackers in the NFL now. They got such good size. You try to throw over them, here's what happens. These big guys will knock it down.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. Split backfield here. Stafford in shotgun formation. And he hauls it in. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down. They hurry to the line of scrimmage. The Lions have it at the 34. Throws the pass. And incomplete. What a hit that time.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving. And he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
Stafford's got everybody split out wide. The Lions have it at the 34. Ebron's got it. First down.
When you're behind in a football game, all you can do on the offensive side is just go out there and thinking about making plays and picking up first downs. Good job by the offense.
First and 10. Heaving it down the field. What a catch. Touchdown.
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Catch into a tight spot right there for the touchdown. But today's game, these players are so good that you have to throw it in traffic. They've got to make the catch. That time he did.
I want this shit. I feel this shit. Let's play D, Lions.
And the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
I ain't open my playbook. I'm letting them call my plays, nigga.
Ryan Nassib heads back onto the field for his next possession. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. First and 10. And Jennings going to secure the handoff. Breaks out of that one.
That's what you want to do. Get a first down while you're on top and keep that clock moving and just controlling the football game. Good job by the offense managing things so far here today.
First down here after the run. They bring in the extra tight end. Johnson's taking the handoff. And that gains one.
I will say this for the offensive coordinator. He is persistent. They're not running the football very well today, and that time he tries to run game again, gets a couple yards, but not much.
That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9. Leading and with possession of the football, a good place to be at this point in the game. Wants to go deep. And McCourty nearly picks that pass off.
Every quarterback in the NFL is going to have one or two passes a game that can be picked off. Most of the time they're dropped, and this time that was a bad drop by the defense.
Third and 9 after that last incompletion. Beckham's a receiver in the slot. Drop back, shotgun formation. Running away from the pressure. And now he'll slide.
The Giants really got it going now. They got confidence, they got momentum, they got a small lead here in the second half. And that first down, what does it do? It just gives the offensive coordinator confidence. And of course, this quarterback, he is always ready to go.
They face first down. The defense needs a big stop here in order to give the offense a chance as we're running low on time in this one.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
We've hit the 2-minute warning in the second half. Second down now. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. And he's brought down right at the 42, and they're going to call a timeout here to stop the clock. After that run, third and 8 for the offense.
Get ready.
The defense gets a sack.
Let's go, Sue. Let's go.
This time the defensive coordinator sends the blitz, and they are up for it. They get to the QB and get a sack.
Is they get the football back off the punt, but they've got a long way to go.
Yeah, they got a long way to go, Jim, but what you do in this 2-minute offense, get it started, get that first play. I love screens as an opening play in a 2-minute offense. Why? Because the defense is going to be back and very conservative.
Now on first down, every snap crucial the rest of the way. First down and 10. And that's a safety.
I lost. I just got fucking sacked. I did try to.
Holiday from the 12.
Taken down. Good game, man. Bullshit.
Maybe the 34-yard line. First down, offense readying for the snap. Ryan Nassib will take it right from the center. and Jennings handed the football. They knocked him down behind the line of scrimmage. The Lions will call for the timeout. They need every second to be preserved at this point. They went with the ground.
Think it was. First down, and I knew he was coming. I just didn't know what side.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Can't find space, and this will be a loss of one on the play.
Great situation to be in for the defense right here. It's third long, and even though their team is losing the game,
I stepped up.
You could get after the quarterback and hope you could find a way to force a turnover.
Pick up the first. Beckham is lined up now as a slot receiver. Johnson's going to take the handoff now. And he's going to be tackled. And that's going to bring us to fourth down. They're set to punt it away now. The Giants call for a timeout. They want to talk it over on what should be coming up, the final play of the game. They'll call on Weatherford for the punt. Giants get to this one first, and they'll down it. Well, week one is in the books, and one side is now 1-0.
Good game.
Yeah, that's a great feeling. You know, all training camp, preseason football, and everything you work for, you come out, you get rewarded, you win the game, Jim. You're 1-0. Everything looks great.
Yeah. I'm mad as hell, man. That nigga Pierre Paul, man, saved the game for him.
Jim Nance saying so long for now, and we leave you with the GMC never say never moment of the game.
Yeah. I was just trying to play football. I thought about it. I should have. Yeah.